For my culminating, I had a couple ideas, but I thought back to a trend I saw in the summer where you'd take a picture of all the circles in your house, and I thought that that would be cool. And I have a camera, so I thought I could get some really good pictures. So I looked it up on TikTok again, and I saw some really good ones. And the really good ones I saw even had tutorials for them. So I decided to follow this tutorial that I saw.
I used my iPhone camera with the grid and just made sure the top and the bottom of each object were within that middle rectangle. I used Photoshop to make a template. I drew a circle about the size that I wanted and lowered its opacity. Then I aligned it with the center of the canvas. Scaled the image so that the outlines of the object lined up with the circle. Once it was all lined up, I hid the circle and saved the photo. I drag in my next photo and just make sure it's underneath the circle's layer. Then I unhide the circle, scale the photo, hide the circle, and then save.
I thought using the grid lines was a good idea, so I went on my camera and I was trying to find how I could get those grid lines, but the only way that I could get them was if I was like on live view, which is like without using the eyepiece, and it's on the display screen, and I actually hate taking pictures like that. My hands are shaky. Often, like, the photos are out of focus because, like, I can't really see that well when I'm trying to focus them. And it takes pictures, like, really slow. So I decided that I would use it, but I was kind of apprehensive about it. I decided I would take a walk around my neighborhood just finding some circles. So I spent about an hour outside. It's very cold, so I bundled up a lot. And I just kind of walked around. I soon realized that there wasn't that many circles. So I decided to like go to parks. I decided to go to my old school to see if I could find some more. And I really didn't have any luck. Once I got home, I uploaded my pictures, opened the virtual lab, dropped my photos in, had my circle guideline. And then once I started trying to fit them in the circle, I realized I had made some mistakes. Some of the photos were out of focus, some of them were too close, meaning like I couldn't use them because I didn't want to shrink them, like leaving empty space in the corners. So about one third of my photos that I had taken were just scrapped because of those reasons. And I also ran into problems where like there was like a circle within a circle, and the outer circle, which I probably should have used, was a little bit too big. So I had to go with the inner circle, making the photo blurry. And once I put them all into an iMovie because I thought maybe the TikTok pictures were going a little too fast. I wanted you guys to see my pictures. I realized that the slower it looked, the worse. And also, my pictures did not line up because some of them were the inside circles, some of them were the borders. So I did not like it, and I wanted to go to TikTok to see if it would maybe make it better. My iMovie was at 0.4 of a second for each photo. My TikTok, my first one I did was 0.2, and the last one I did was 0.1 seconds. I liked the 0.1 one better, but I really did not like the result. That I didn't even bother to do like an intro or anything for it. I realized I did not want this be my culminating because it was just really hard and there was no circles. It was just not working out for me, so I decided I want to switch gears, but I also didn't want to just like scrap it together and say like I didn't do anything for these days. I wanted to like show you guys even though I didn't like it. So I made like a collage with all the circles, and I made a Photoshop page of all the circles that I liked, all of my pictures. I wish I did edit the photos. I like changed the colors and stuff, but I didn't end up doing that. And if I were to do it next time, I would definitely do it in the summer. I would definitely take pictures from like farther away rather than closer, as then I could like scale the photos out, and I would only put the photos that fit in the guideline, the outer circle, so that they all look cohesive. And yes, I would go as quick as possible, 0.1 seconds, but I've showed this to other people and they said it's not that bad, but you're the biggest critic of your own work, so I'm just not a fan of it. So I decided to go on to an idea that I already had, which was